Defense is accepted.
Kill the intruder.
It's sealed.
Delivery is worn and faded.
That is a...
Got something? I hear you, BD. Let's see.
They alerted.
won the victory in three.
Well fought, but you are outmatched.
This is my tower. What do you want?
To offer you
something. Falling behind.
Check it out, PD.
should be getting pretty close. I don't see anything like a settlement. That's the way through. Let's do it. Yeah, let's keep our distance this time. All right, let's go. This place is in ruins. Bounty Hunter. Hexen Brew tracked us down.
Trying to get time!
Done. Name's Cage Vander. This Mudscuffer picked up your trail outside the outpost.
Cal, sounds like you've been watching us.
Oh, we've all been watching, Cal. Not every newcomer introduces themselves by taking down one of Ravis's boys, which, by the way, nice touch. Love a big entrance.
Thanks. So what do you want?
What I want, Cal, is to reward you for every one of these that you take down. Not the only one who came to Kobo for a little peace and quiet. Take these off, bounty hunters, and I'll trade you something nice.
So he was Haxian Brute. More bound to be on the way.
Exactly. Lucky for you, I've got eyes and ears about. Drop by the saloon, and I'll help you get a jump on those hunters.
All right. I'll think it over. Everybody's got rockets except me. Look what we found. Come on, buddy. We still got... How to find Dagon's retreat.
Feel the planet and everything connected. Then reach out.
I think there! I felt it.
Just so. Very good, Padawan.
This has got to be the place Cordova was talking about. Let's stop. The only ones looking for something here. Think it could be Dagon? A coupler. Power source should be nearby.
Welcome, Jedi.
Is that Centauri Kree?
You will learn to harness Kobo matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the Abyss. But in success, will you also find an ever greater connection to the Force. Let your connection with the Force guide you towards our shared goal. Tanalore,
Centauri Kree was training Jedi for the journey through the Abyss. We need to get that warp out of there, BB. Ride that updraft across?
Opportunities to share and learn, and this planet has much to teach us.
What did you learn, Centauri? I wonder what secrets this place is hiding. Kobo matter. It's overgrown.
Okay, let's try it out.
We believe Kobo matter originates from deep within the Abyss. This strange substance is enigmatic, but not beyond our ability to study and manipulate. Like all things, once understood, it can be channeled and thus controlled.
We're studying Kobo matter in the Abyss. Is that how Dagon made it to Tanalar?
We'll need to extend the energy to that matter.
We can use your grinder.
To extend the energy to that matter.
Maybe we can use your grinder.
Neat trick, buddy.
I heard Master Kree talking of their dreams for the Abyss.
It is unbecoming to gossip and to eavesdrop.
Yes, Master. My apologies.
Get that orb back in the wave coupler.
Working together, the Republic and the Jedi Order can understand the mysteries of the galaxy and harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Sounds like the Order I remember. Everything Kree built here was destroyed by a catastrophe she couldn't foresee. Sometimes it feels like history just repeats itself.
Thank you.
Another one cleared. We should be able to ride the updraft to the far side now. Off we go. Let's go, BD. Let's move, BD.
time.
Welcome, Jedi. Enemies of peace threaten the galactic frontier and our Republic. Once we cross the Abyss, Tananor could be a bastion to repel that threat. A beacon for hope and justice across the Outer Rim.
Tananor was more than a mission to her. It was a dream of a better future.
I begin to worry for this project.
It is not our place to question.
Well, even the Padawan sends something amiss.
Time to go.
Thank you.
Thanks for the assist.
Nice find. Let's take this back to Z. Let's catch that updraft. Let's go, BD-1. there's a way to stop that door from closing when I grab the orb. Let's search inside.
What a Jedi. I've been dying to meet you.
Another raider with a lightsaber. Dagon must be sending them out for something, and we're following the same trail. Let's head out. Another one of these devices. This one's broken too.
He is coming. Destroy it now.
Centauri's devices. Dagon killed Jedi for destroying it. I think this could be our answer. Let's bring this back to Master Cordova.
Glad you're excited.
I think Master T'Pol had this one. That window leads back outside. We should take this back to Jeddah. Master Cordova will want to see what we found. Where do we go?
Full speed to Jeddah.
Think Cordova can make some sense of that tech Cal found?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Seer again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
What do you owe her, Grease?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits, that better be one hell of a casserole.
Buckle in, Cal. Time to land.